Fort McCoy is investigating the death of an Army reservist on the base. The soldier was found unresponsive at a campsite where her unit was training yesterday. Officials at Fort McCoy say the female reservist was taken to Sparta Memorial Hospital, where she was later pronounced dead. The soldier's name is not being released until her family can be notified, but officials say she was not from the area. There are about 13,000 reservists and active duty soldiers currently training at Fort McCoy.